Yes, they can be debited because it is the people's choice, and people have shown the way. And in a democracy, you should not show the disorderity or the egoist and all this ego. You should not. The democracy election commission must see the people's democracy, what we are lagging today. It is totally behind. And election commission should not allow the rigging or anything. I will request the election commission to go for electoral reforms, and they should not back up only BJP. They should back up all the political parties, and they should play their Raj Dharma in an open manner. And BJP, I am telling you, they are really the party, I am telling you, the communal party. It is so all the time their feeling says to create the communal tribal. They are the troublemonger people, and they are creating all the confusion, the fake video, the fake word, and they are misusing the power, central power, the agency's power. They are misusing the central power, the home ministry's power, and every time they, what they think that there is no meaning of the federalism. They want to demolish the federalism. They want to bulldoze the federal character. That we are not. That public gave a befitting reply, because BJP, what they are doing, even they are not allowing the universal vaccination to the people of this country when COVID is in so serious situation. Where is the oxygen? Now they are not giving the oxygen to the people. Even the people are suffering every day, the COVID situation. I appeal to them that give COVID universal vaccination to all. Even I said that we are willing to pay for the vaccine. So you send us the vaccine. That also they are not going to giving. I think they need oxygen more now. They need political oxygen now more.
Thank you, Didi. But there's one strange thing that is happening. BJP has lost in Bengal, in Kerala, in Tamil Nadu, and in recent assembly elections too, it has not done very well. How do you explain the paradox, however, of BJP not doing
even
so well
have
in
lost
the
state, in Bijala,
but
election also.
Mr. Modi doing it in the center? That's
you
right.
See,
but in
always,
the center, Didi,
only to defeat the political parties, only the vendetta is to defeat all the political parties, all the opposition voices, and only to work for only BJP party. That is not the government vendetta. That is not the that's not the government agenda. Government agenda must be to work for the people, the work for the country. They have not worked for the country, not a single one work. If you see the price of the gas, it is 1,000 rupees. Diesel price every day increasing. The petrol price every day increasing. They are going for privatization, wholesale to BSNL, to civil aviation, to all. So how there will be more than 10 crores unemployed people. They have not done for employment anything. They have not done any development work, anything. Even they are not giving the oxygen to the people. Even they cannot give, even because of their negligence, 6 months time, this COVID second, it became so worst. And this thing is so dangerous, and so many people died. And we are really, we feel sad for that. I know so many people, even the young generation, are also dying.
Because apparently they should be getting vaccinated, but as you said repeatedly, there is no vaccination. But Ms. Banerjee, what is the solution to this? Are you the solution?
Solution
do you feel
very
responsible today after your fantastic victory? Do you feel
solution
a response?
You see, we should see the real solution, not the political pollution. Now, my request to be would be to the government. Only 30,000 crores are involved. If they give 100 crores, 140 crores people, the universal vaccination. Now you will appreciate how much money is involved to purchase the new flight of prime ministers. How much money is involved for the new parliament building. How much money is for the stadium or for the statue. So they are spending lots of money. Even what, how much money they spend in Bengal election, that money only can give the, if this money should have been spent only for the vaccination, this should have been complete the vaccination process. 30,000 crores is nothing for central government. Even PM CARES fund, how many? It's lakhs of crores, and he is not able to give, provide 30,000 crores for universal vaccination to the country. And now we have nothing in our country. 65% vaccination. It has already the medicine, the oxygen, the vaccine, all is been released to the outside of the country. I don't have any problem to give our share to other parts of the world. I love to do it. But first you save your charity begins at home. First you have to save your country first. But now country, this human cry is going on because everybody is dying.